EmLoves Gaming, and welcome back to The Evil Within 2. Okay, so last episode we found out that Lily is still alive, and goddamn Mobius has put her in the STEM. My daughter is in STEM. Why? Alright, let's talk to O'Neill. What's up, O'Neill? The mission.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner, simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff already?
No, they didn't tell me shit. They just said to go get the core.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
I'm not an ass.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Thanks. Something stronger.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Of course there are. Thanks. Alright, let's see if we can... workbench. Let's see what we can do. Alright, so crafting. Don't have enough for that. We'll go the most amount of bullets, because that will come in handy. And then weapon upgrades. We will go. So we've only got 35. So increased damage, that would be good, but I can't get that. Actually, let's just save it for now, and then, thank you. That way we can get more damage, because more damage would be 10 times better. Alright, is this the way I'm meant to go? Yes. Hey, the nurse!
What the... Who is that?
Nurse from Beacon. Sebastian's room. Another workbench. I told ya. Hmm. Sit. Sit.
Me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape.
Thanks.
Just like before.
Alright. Alright. Health, combat, stealth, recovery, and that. Okay, so we've got 900. Steady hands. I've only got 900 though. I don't have enough for any of these. Yeah, I don't have enough for anything. What's up?
I don't understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
So true. Okay. Let's go back. I'm not gonna go in there. Wait, how do I? Oh, yeah, I need to go in there. Ada! Hi, kitty. Okay. Let me out. Okay.
Huh? Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
This one.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Oh shit, that's not good.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Yeah, you do. Oh, what's this? There we go. I got a key! Lucky key. Let's search this building. Just kick it like we don't care. Oh, health. Herb. Jesus. What's this? A file? Welcome to Union Pamphlet. Union is an ideal mix of small town charm and modern day convenience. Surrounded by diverse natural wonders, come and step back into a simpler time where the warm, friendly smiles of the residents are comfortable and familiar. Get away from the hustle and bustle and come to a place that welcomes you with open arms. Union, we're glad you're here. Hey, you turned my light off. Anything in there? Nope. That is locked. Alright, anywhere else in this backpack? Thank you. Alright, nothing else. Alright, so I need to go over here. Wait until you walk off, because I'm pretty sure you can see me from where I am. There I am. Yeah, gotcha. Rawr. What? How did you see me? Stop.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Not what I clicked on, but thanks. Yeah, gotcha. Alright. Did they lose me already? So you have a harpoon bolt. Oh my god! Get up! Jesus! Run, Seb! Oh, run, dude! Oh, no! Not good. I don't think I have any health. Woo! Do I? I do. Use. Ah! You too, bitch. This here and let's go on here because we need one of these and as much as these, as much as many as I can make of them. So now I can go here or there. What do you got? Find me, dude. I'm not going near you. Do you have anything good? Ah, not what I meant. to do. Oops. Oh. Ah. Ooh, I have an axe. That's gonna come in handy. Alright, so... okay, that's how you use it. Alright, so that's, this is where we're going. Don't be annoying. Stay over there. Nothing in here.
There's too many of them.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that?
Seriously?
Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. Where did they go? Huh?
Alright,
more
so...
signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Yeah, they are useful. Hi, bitch. Oh. Get the box, Seb. More gunpowder, which is sweet. I don't care if you see me. Come get me. You gonna come down? Ow. Did you actually jump down from there? Probably. Is anything up here? Do you have anything? Nope, you're just a dead body. God, this is so cool. Jump down. Ooh, nailed. Nope. Can't open that. Jesus! Get off me! Stay dead. Whew. Okay. Give me that. Oh, this game can be creepy, I swear to God. There is a camera right there. Oh, pouch upgrade. Yes. All right. Ow. I think so, buddy. Run so slowly. Thanks. All right. Where to go now? Ooh. Told you my aiming is bad. You shoot your arm off then. Anything under the car? Besides him? Weapon parts. Look in the trash can. Nope, rock. Oh. Thank you. More of them. Oh, another axe. Thank you. Go back onto the train. Oh, missed. Here we go. Oh god. Why did you stop? One hit. No. Let me go. No, Seb. Come on, reload. You can go there, that way I can just go down. No, I didn't do that before. Alright, let's get these again. Smoke powder. Cool. Just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. What is that sound?
Quiet. Something chasing me. Gotta be quiet. Something chasing me. Was it a ghost? It didn't look like those other things. What's going on? I can't deal with this. I can't. Shh. Gotta calm down. Can't let it hear me. This train is the only way out of Union. Why isn't it running?
Holy shit, that just gave me goosebumps. Aha! What was that? Red gel. Thank you. Can I make any more? No. Alright, I'm gonna have to be really sneaky now. Because I've only got one bullet, and then I've got my harpoon gun. That's it. Do I have to go all the way down? Let's break these. Alright, anything in them? No. Oh. What do you got? Let me out. Oh, bullets. Well, that does not sound good. I'm sorry, I'm missing that. Okay. Stay down. But a shit ton of gel now. Take the axe. Ah. Hell yeah. Triple take down. Bye, bitches. Alright, so that's not where we're meant to be. Let's lock onto that one. Reload our gun. I don't think we're missing anything at the moment, but we'll go. What am I missing? Oh, axe. We'll go down here and have a quick look. What?
How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things?
Cache. Right, let's go here. Alright, let's look in the trash can. Mitchell and Sons construction. I'm not opening the back of that. Hell no. You're not even dead, are you? Oh, give me this. Give me that. I can't take that. What the freak is that? Ah, my voice just went. Alright. Thank you. I don't know if I'm aiming at it. Okay, I was. All right. Ah! Sorry, buddy. Holy shit. Safe house. Coffee. Boost up my health because it really needs to be boosted up. Much better. Is there anything in here for me? There is a lot for me. Plus that. Oh. Alright. Report 122 recruits. Recruitment and MU centers. The number of applicants received through the MU centres has surpassed that of the medical testing front. Registering the MU centres as a tax-free religious institution has increased revenue, which we've used to render expansions to accommodate the influx of new recruits. There we go. Mr. Wallace's use of narrow logistics programming creates recruits that are far more mentally malleable, God, I can't read, and stable than previous STEM candidates. MU Center recruits are also willing to voluntarily cut off familial ties, which eases the pressure on Mobius operatives working in law enforcement. No more pesky missing persons report to file. It is my recommendation that MU Center recruitment becomes a Mobius standard for all new citizens. It has been a resounding success. Why am I saying different words to what's actually right in front of me? Alright, let's pick up this bad boy. Smoke bolt. This crossbow bolt releases a cloud of smoke centered around its impacted point. So it might be good, might come in handy, or it might not. Alright, let's save. Sweet. No. But what I will do is go in here. Oh, my voice is so croaky. Hey, baby, what's up? Alright, so we have a shit ton of green goop.
You've brought something with you.
Jesus!
A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one.
Eyes closed.
Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
And that one. Not what I wanted, but thanks. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, so we will go. Recovery for one. So maybe we'll go all of them. That way each of the trees have at least one thing done. Alright, and then one more would be melee attacks, including attacks with weapons like knives and axes, do more damage. Oh, I can't afford any of them because they're like 3,000. Yeah, they all go up. That's alright. That will do. You got anything,
How
sir?
Am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Sorry, I'll go. I'm sorry. There you go. You can do your nails now. Alright. I got 120 weapon parts. So, 5 power, definitely. And then, I think, what was a 30? You're a 20. So reload speed will come in handy as well. Alright. Thank you for that. Oops. Another quick save, that way I can save what I just did. Even though it probably already does it. Thank you. Alright, let's just get out of here. But there's stuff in here. Alright, let's just go. Weapon parts, empty bottle. What are you? Actually, I don't want to find out what you are just yet. Yeah, I know you're in there. You're annoying. If I sneakily go around you. No. You won't die to this. Oh, maybe you did. Not as strong as I thought you were. Thanks. What do you got? Yes, pouch upgraded. Hell yeah. 2 out of 5. Alright, let's go in this house. If we can. We can. Yes, I know double tap is to kick the door in. I know. Anything in here? Nope. Why are you flickering? Please do not flicker. What's this? A journal.
What's happening?
No. Woman's journal. The final entry of this diary penned in an unsteady hand. I bet it's unsteady. I think mine would be too. There's something in this house with me. I can't see it, but I sense its presence. I don't think I want to see it. I can hear those horrible things outside. They're everywhere. I'm afraid to go out there, but I'm afraid to stay in here too. I'm shivering, but it's not from fear. Why did it get so cold all of a sudden? We're about to find out. Oh, fuse. A small block type fuse from an electric junction box. It cannot unfortunately be used to repair broken fuse boxes. This component can be used to craft usual items. Okay. Hello? Is anyone else in here? Hey! What the hell?
Coming for me. I gotta get out of here.
Why did you do that, Sebastian? We gotta get away from La La Lady. So creepy, you remind me of the freaking Grudge. I need a key card. Alright. How close are you? Oh, you're facing my way. Can you go away?
There's gotta be some way to get out of here.
There is, but I don't know if I open this door, she'll see me. No, you walk off. Good. I'm in. Ooh, hello. La la la. Nope, nothing in there. Coming back. I think you're in there. Oh my god, I don't know. It doesn't help that I can't see you. Are you coming back in here? Where are you? Okay, there you are. Alright, when you go back out, I'm going to follow you. Oh dear. I feel like I'm too close to you. Let's go this way. No! Oh dear. What am I supposed to... Where is it? Just come back. Oh, take it.
This might get me out of here.
Yeah, let's go. Okay, you're right there. Let's turn my light off. You don't come in here, do you? Did you go back in that room? Sound so close. Are you coming back in here though? Yes, you are. Do not come in here. Oh, you're so freaky looking. Oh no, come on! When do you come in here? Oh, fuck me. When do you come in here? Open it, open it, open it. No! Use the thingy. Oh! Holy shit! Oh my god.
Did I just imagine that?
No.
No. That was... What was that thing?
Oh, frick me. Is that real at all in my mind? Oh, I'm losing my mind. Alright, so another one of those. So, we'll go back to the safe area. Oh, dear lord. Lordy, lordy, loo. Let me out. Safe area. Where was that? Yeah, I know you're over there, baby, but I can't. I'm going to go back. Whew. Oh, there's stuff in one of them. Two. Let's take all this stuff. Oh, metal pipe. Oh. There we go. Now that's easy accessible. You're not dead, because you're just chilling. What? God, this game gives me the creeps. That house is sinking. In them. Where was this goddamn safe house? Or did I just go past it? Probably. Let's just go back to O'Neill. What's this area? Oh, hello. Oh, my bullets. All right, let's craft. Craft. More of you will be... Mwah. I can make two of you. More harpoons. And may as well use you. Awesome. 110. So we'll go. So we'll go ammo. And then we'll go. That one. Oh, don't have enough for that. That. Done. Alright. Why do I always find weapon parts after I'm done with it? That's so me. No, come on, I just got past you. Give me that pipe. Come on, La La Lady.
Damn.
Not getting me this time. Go away! Where are you? Oh. Did you just teleport me? Oh no. Alright, are you gone? Wait, you did teleport me somewhere else. Wait, no, you didn't. Aha. Can I get out now? Where'd you go? Annoying. La la lady, la la lady. You're still there. You too. Alright, let's just go back to O'Neill. Screw this, O'Neill! There's nothing in here anyway. O'Neill, I'm back. I mean, I bet you that scared the shit out of you. Alright, let's save. There we go. And I think I might leave this one here for today. So hopefully you all enjoyed it and got spooky scared like I did. Oh god. She really creeps me out. I don't know why, but every time I hear her or anything, I just get the biggest goosebumps ever, and it's just so creepy. But yeah, I'll leave it here for today. So if you like it, please leave a like, subscribe if you'd like to see some more, also hit the bell for future content at your fingertips, and I'll see you all on the next one. Bye guys.